Ami suggests BTS's V is in the baby army phase after he reveals that he's watching funny compilation videos of BTS. We've all been there. BTS has one of the biggest fanbases in the world. As a result, there are many famous ARMYs. Now, BTS's latest famous army is V. V recently became very active on the Weverse app. He updated his profile picture to a photo of his dog Yunton and changed his username to Juyunton, a name that matches his profile photo and pays homage to a famous actor. He also revealed in a couple of posts that he was watching fan-made BTS content. He asked ARMY if they know of BTS Try Not To Laugh Challenges, which references funny compilation videos of BTS made by ARMY on YouTube. Do you know those BTS Try Not To Laugh Challenges, V? They're funny, ha ha ha, V. ARMY was surprised to hear that Taeyong also watches these types of videos too. One ARMY on Weverse asked him if he was laughing while watching the videos. Hopper, do you watch those and laugh too? Because I do. Plus wo, this has to be a dream. It's not. OMG, my bias, wow, I can say I am a successful fan. ARMY. They turned out to be quite a lucky and successful fan, since he soon left a reply, confirming that he does too laugh. He replied, Jinhyung is just too funny, haha, it's nearly impossible to laugh when watching those videos, especially because of Jin's jokes, so we can't blame him at all. ARMY have taken to social media to react to V's sudden interest in BTS Try Not To Laugh Challenge videos, and many are in disbelief. Some have also shared clips from some of their videos. Are you telling me he's watching these compilations? Many ARMY are also recalling how they used to watch funny BTS compilation videos such as these when they were just beginning to stan BTS. As a result, they are jokingly suggesting that V is perhaps in his baby ARMY phase. That universal ARMY induction when you start to stan BTS and watch every cute and funny BTS compilation on YouTube ... Taeyong later today, tears of joy, I just wanted to know their names. This is exactly how I ended up here, so Tae is really in for a ride. Next phase is opening up a stan account. What do you think is next for V in his ARMY introduction? Perhaps, he will open his own stan account.